I ain't got it.
Hold on. This is the premiere. Hold on. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Money Yacht TV, man. Don't mind, no staying on the side. This is the premiere. I caught this as it was premiere. I was trying to be like catching it when it premiered, but I was getting my software and everything ready. So we got YG Go Loko. I heard this last night. He dropped it at like 1 a.m. or 12 a.m. last night, and I was in here dancing all over the damn place, man. So let's not waste no time, man. Let's get to this right now here on Money Yacht TV. YG Go Loko featuring Tyga and John Z. Let's go. They already give us a thumbs up.
What's that on that beat?
My bitch go loco.
Maria, Maria, Maria.
Slide on a nigga with the phone.
You know what? I'm kind of convinced that YG is like part Mexican. I swear, like, he the only rapper that embraces Mexican shit a little too good. Like, I know this nigga part Mexican. He part Chicano. I know he is.
I put you in a chokehold. I pull that track off a show. I like it when you touch the flow. Call me for dick, not Geico.
Look what he wearing. Got that Four Loko.
Hey, mama, see the hay, mama, see the hay. Drip too hard, don't drown this way. She told me the handcuff will give her no escape. Bad little mind, look, I behave. Red lipstick, black outline on it. You be eating clues when we fucking and you blowing. You want a real nigga who got real shit in motion. I want me a Wilhelmina bitch to bust it open.
My bitch go loco. Slide on a nigga with the fofo.
Look at YG, this nigga.
My bitch so
low. Look at Tyga's ass.
She bust that ass like a little low.
We need more songs like this, man.
Go
the whole mariachi band in there and everything.
I'm a badass mofo. She wanna get right, that's a no-no.
Now, Tyga. Tyga makes it a little too easy to make fun of his ass. But I'ma try. I'ma try not to. Cause this hairdo, man. Like I mean it. Some niggas can rock it, but Tyga, Now I said I was gonna try to make it easy. Now what the fuck this nigga got on, man? Look at YG.
Six in the morning. My cup got lipstick on it. Bitches wanna put their lips on it. And a sweet wanna
Boy, look at this fit. Look at this fit. Look at this fit. This nigga look like the Great Value Texas Walker Ranger with that on. Like he walked into the tavern, they told him to get the fuck out of here.
Gonna wanna taste it up like a strawberry ice in your mouth, let it melt like vinegar.
You know what though? I like this video though. Like I just like you see how like how the filter is on this, how it look like it's from the 90s, man. I fuck with that.
That tongue so fine. She want me to herself, said it's all mine. Left by the town, said I'm always on your mind. You don't wanna fly alone next time. Can I come? My bitch go loco.
YG album wants to slap.
Slide on a nigga with the phone phone.
That must be the John Z person.
My bitch so loco.
Man, I noticed a thing that people have been doing. People do a thing where it's like Cardi B did it. you know, you have the other races in here, you know, speaking their language, man. And that shit, I know everybody gonna be on the radio, not knowing what he's saying, but everybody gonna be, you know, everybody about to be on. This is gonna be the jam all summer, man. I just have to point that out.
For loco, me lo mama hasta que se le sale lo moco, en el carro me chinga y por poco yo choco.
It's kind of like the new thing nowadays, man. Choco,
like YG, wanna body guapusi. Yo quiero una gringa, una hoe ass bitch. No huele a perico, mai, mejor huele tusi. El nu en el jacuzzi me mama el bitch. María, Juanita, latina, morenita. Tiene toto negro, pero por dentro rosita. María, Juanita, latina, morenita. Tiene toto negro, pero por dentro rosita.
Papis con loco.
Bro, his whole album about to slap. He had that stop snitching one, his whole thing about to slap. Only YG can do videos like this, man. Nobody else can do this. Look at him. Man, I fuck with this. Like I said, I heard the song last night, man. I added it to my playlist. That shit fucking go hard as fuck, man. YG go loco. Like I said, only YG can do songs like that. Nobody else can do that, man. YG new album, I already know that shit about to slap. And if he keep coming out with videos like this, teasing his album, you know that shit about to sell. RIP Nip, man. RIP Nip. I know YG doing this for. Like they said on that fuck Donald Trump song, man. They said, black love, brown pride, and the sets again if it's time to link up. Let's begin, man. And that's what it was, man. YG go loco. Anyway, YG go loco, man, featuring Tyga, John Z. Tyga actually killed that shit, man. A lot of people give Tyga a lot of shit, man, including myself, but he bring that extraness to the song that it needs, man. So I'll leave a link if y'all want to check this out, man. YG go loco featuring Tyga and John Z. YG album, I think one of y'all told me when it dropped, but I forgot when it drops. But you know when it drops, I'm going to have to do some type of reaction to it, man. Because YG, I feel like now, you know, he's the new generation of the West, man. You know, like I said, Nip, in my opinion, Nip was the leader of the new generation of the West. Definitely for me, because that was my favorite rapper. But, you know, YG is going to have to kind of take that over. You know, this YG, Dom Kennedy, you know, there's still a lot of talent in the West, man. And I know they're going to definitely go hard this summer for Nipsey Hussle, man. So yeah, like I said, I'll leave a link to this if y'all want to check it out. YG go loco featuring Tyga, John Z. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. I do reaction videos and everything here on Money Out Your TV. And until the next one, I will see you then. Thank you all for watching Money Out Your TV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta